Hi, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Rudy and thank you so much for being here. I have been promising this video for a little while and I am so excited to film this today. We are going over my favorite Korean skincare products for sensitive skin, people with acne-prone skin, and they're even safe for those of you who are on tretinoin. I became interested in Korean skincare earlier this year because honestly, with the ingredients they use, they are just far ahead of the game, especially when it comes to sensitive and soothing style products. I also wanted to be very particular about the products that I picked because I wanted to pick things that would be good for this transition from summer to fall to winter. A lot of these products were actually recommendations from you all on my community tab. So if you ever have a recommendation for me of something that's worked well from you, please let me know. I would love to try them. This video is in collaboration with Stylevana. I am incredibly picky about the companies that I work with, and Stylevana actually let me pick out these products and curate the list that I wanted to share with you guys, which was super important to me. The best part about all of this is that these products were already in my cart before they reached out, and it was perfect timing. Stylevana is a trusted marketplace for Korean skincare and also Korean beauty products. I am really interested in getting into some of the makeup that Korea and Japan are starting to roll out. So if you're interested in any of that, I highly recommend shopping from Stylevana directly. They are a trusted marketplace and I have had a great experience purchasing with them. On top of all that, Stylevana also does ship to most countries. I'm gonna leave a list down below of the current places they can ship, but I know that's an issue with international shipping and I feel like they will have you covered. I also wanted to mention they were so kind to give me a 15% off code. I will leave it here on the screen. So if you are interested in any of the products we talk about today, feel free to use that code, totally up to you. I do receive a small commission from that. So if you don't wanna use that, you can just go directly to the Stylevana website. No pressure whatsoever, and like I said, all of these products were picked out by me for you and for our sensitive skin type. Okay, before we hop in, I want to cover some things that all of these products include or are safe for so I don't have to continue mentioning it. These products are safe for sensitive skin. These products are safe for people on tretinoin. These products are essential oil and fragrance free. These products are all pH balanced and alcohol free. And lastly, even if you are not on tretinoin, these products are great for people who experience acne or irritation often. Before we hop in, please subscribe if you have not already. We talk about more than just skincare on this channel. We talk about makeup, lifestyle, vlogging, mental health, lots of things, and I would love to have you join. All right, so the first thing I want to talk about today is actually a duo of products from the same line by Purito, and that is their Centella Unscented line. We are talking today about their toner and also the unscented Centella serum. These are a somewhat recent addition to Purito's line because they listened to their consumers and decided to make this product line as an essential oil-free and fragrance-free line, which is incredible, and I love that. So let's talk about the toner first. This toner is made up of 10% Centella extract, which Centella is an amazing natural ingredient to help with soothing the skin, to help with irritation, and to help with calming. If you've had a wound on your skin, so something like acne, or if you have, you know, you've put on too much of an acid and you need to kind of calm it down, Centella is going to be amazing for that. There are also a ton of hydrator and water binding ingredients in this formula to keep your skin plump and ready for your next step, which would be a serum or moisturizer. I also wanted to mention that there is witch hazel in this ingredient, so if you have very dry skin or incredibly sensitive skin, you might want to take note of that, but honestly, I think this formulation does a great job of keeping your skin well hydrated without being irritated from that witch hazel. Obviously, witch hazel does have the potential for irritation if it's overdone, but because this formula is alcohol-free, I find that it does not leave any irritation on my skin. This would go the first step after cleansing in your Korean skincare routine, then followed by a serum and then your moisturizer. So the real favorite in this line for me is the serum. I have been using this for over a month at this point, and I am in love with it. At first, I wasn't so sure about it because I had been using The Ordinary's Niacinamide and Zinc Serum for so long, but honestly, this is incredibly similar and has even better ingredients included in it. This product includes 49% Centella extract, okay? That is insane and it's going to do wonders for irritation on your skin. On top of that, we've got ceramides and peptides to really lock moisture in your skin and also help a little bit with anti-aging. We know ceramides are a great ingredient to keep your skin really moisturized and plump. And of course, there is niacinamide in this product, which we all know and love very much. So if you're looking for something to add in on top of a toner or something that's a little bit more substantial than the Centella toner, I would say this is for you. You can also pair these together. They were made to be in the same routine. I find that they do a good job of working and balancing each other to keep your skin hydrated, but also treating it at the same time. I love Purito, I love this line, and I would recommend anything from this Centella line. Okay, next let's talk about another line where I have a duo of products that I feel work very well off of each other. First, we're going to talk about the Isntree Mugwort Time Drop Ampoule. First of all, I just have to say, this bottle is so luxurious. It's glass, it's got a dropper. I feel incredibly fancy when I use this. So I feel like mugwort has been a real buzzword recently, and I remember when I saw it for the first time, I was like,
mugwort? What the hell is that?
I feel like a broken record here when I say this is an ingredient that is made to help soothe irritation and inflammation. Mugwort is an herb, and in this particular ingredient list, it has been extracted one drop at a time, which is why it's called the time drop method. This really increases the potency and efficacy of the mugwort in this product. So this ampoule is 85% mugwort extract. On top of that, there is licorice root included in this ingredient list, and if you watch Dr. Dre, you know that that is a great ingredient also for anti-inflammatory and soothing properties. We love licorice root. And on top of that, we've got ceramides and glycerin in here to really attract water to the skin and increase your moisture barrier and the thickness of your skin, along with the health of your skin from those ceramides. This is one of my favorite products when I am dealing with a high amount of irritation. I just really feel like I am pampering myself when I use this product. I absolutely love it. I would recommend it to anyone, especially if you are sensitive to a lot of acids or some more harsh ingredients. But don't worry, I have not forgot about us oily people. If you watch my channel, you will know I am oily, acne prone, and very sensitive. And sometimes you need something to help suck up that sebum and that oil to go along with these products that are adding to your hydration. I have talked about this product a couple times and on my TikTok at that point, and we're talking about the Isntree Real Mugwort Clay Mask. So this comes from the same line as the ampoule, and I think that these are an incredible duo, especially if you have acne prone and oily skin. I have been using this clay mask all of quarantine for my maskne, and I can say that it has made the biggest difference, especially in the acne and blackheads on my chin. This formula is made with bentonite clay and, like I mentioned, no essential oils or fragrances, so you are getting the benefits of using a clay mask on your acne to pull that sebum out. But on the other end, because there is mugwort in this formula, it's really going to counterbalance any irritation from over-drying of clay, and it's gonna give you a lot of skin-loving benefits that help with any irritation or any redness. I do not feel like this is over drying. I leave it on for about 5 to 10 minutes in the area where my mask is or on my forehead, and I feel like it does a great job of balancing out the oil production in my skin, and I love that there's mugwort in this product as well. The next product we're gonna talk about is by far the most interesting to me, and I would love to talk to whoever formulated this. This is the Benton Snail Bee High Content Essence. So on top of the snail secretion filtrate, which is made to help strengthen the skin and helps with irritation and sensitivity, this contains bee venom. And when I first heard that and thought about bee venom, I was like, okay, this is insane. How is this going to be safe for my tretinoin skin? How is this going to be safe for my sensitive skin? But this is one of the most safe things that I've tried on my skin. The truth is that bee venom applied topically has amazing anti-inflammatory properties, and it helps significantly with acne, and it can also help with acne scarring. If you are allergic to bees, be smart. Don't buy this product. But otherwise, absolutely do not let that scare you away from trying this. This essence also includes niacinamide as a main ingredient, which we all know and love and can help with skin brightening and fading of those acne scars as well. I know a ton of people who use this in their tretinoin routine with absolutely no problem, so do not fret if that was your worry. It is incredibly lightweight feeling, non-greasy, and this would go after a toner and before a moisturizer in your skincare routine. The last product that I want to talk about, I saved for last because it is truly one of the most unique products that I have ever tried, and that is the Laneige Cream Skin Refiner. Now, I have the travel size here, but this comes in a multitude of ways. You can get this in a large bottle. You can get this in a pre-made spray bottle, and you can also get it in a mask pack to put on as a mask automatically without having to make it into a mask. This product is unique because it is incredibly watery, yet when applied to the skin, it feels like you have just applied a full layer of moisturizer. It is the strangest sensation, and I honestly could not explain it to you. The first time that I put it on directly out of the shower, and typically my face gets a little dry because I'll put on like one light layer of something moisturizing, and then I'll put my body lotion on, and then I'll finish off with an occlusive moisturizer. And when I sprayed this on my face, I swear to you, I felt like I did not need to put an additional layer of moisturizer on. As someone with oily skin, sensitive skin, and can be dehydrated skin in the winter, this is going to be a huge game changer for my winter skincare routine. I actually went ahead and put this in a spray bottle myself. I got these on Amazon, I can link them down below. And I'll spritz about 2 to 4 of these on my face. And honestly, I don't even need to do that much, 2 maybe. But while I was experimenting, I was seeing what worked for me, and the smallest amount goes the longest way in terms of the feel and the moisture. So what is it about this product that makes it so moisturizing and at the same time great for sensitive skin and calming? That would be the white tea leaf that is in this product that is extracted just like the mugwort ampoule at the time drop method, 1 at a time. The company that owns Laneige actually owns the land in which they grow these tea leaves, and they only grow them once a year. And when you think about that process, I'm like, wow.
I feel incredibly fancy.
If you're looking for something that is incredibly moisturizing but feels light as air, I would highly recommend trying this out. It is the most incredible and unique experience I've ever had with a skincare product, but do note, if you are oily, I would take it slowly and use just a little bit at a time because the moisture really does build up and you can get a tiny bit oily if you overdo it. I can't wait to see the effects of these products over the next season going into winter. I think they're gonna make such a big difference, and I can't wait to explore Korean skincare even more. As always, let me know if you have any questions. I always answer all of my comments down below, and I will see you guys in the next video really soon. Bye.